Besides her assistance of your attorney?
He's awesome.
Okay. He should be. He's an excellent attorney. He did a great job for you, sir. Okay. Do you have any questions of Mr. Swickle? Do you have questions for him? Okay. Mr. Johnson, I don't know that you're taking this whole thing seriously. I just saw you slap your attorney on the backside. Is there something funny about what's going on here today?
I didn't laugh.
But the whole courtroom laughed because you just slapped your attorney.
I think he was just happy, Judge.
On the backside.
He understands. He's been living under steady. His jail sentence has been over his head. And I don't think it was done as any disrespect to the court.
The whole courtroom was laughing because he just slapped you.
I don't think he meant to get a reaction. I know. I don't think he meant to get a reaction from the court, Judge. I think he's just more relieved than anything.
I'm not going to accept these plea negotiations. I don't think anything's funny about it, Mr. Johnson. This isn't a joke.
I didn't do it as a joke.
Everybody in the courtroom was laughing. I'm not accepting these plea negotiations. Let's go forward with the final hearing.
Judge, can I have a break and recall this? Can I speak with Mr. Johnson?
Yes.